Welcome to dbForge Studio for SQL Server Tutorials. In this tutorial, we will introduce Data Edition of dbForge Studio for SQL Server and its basic features. We will learn how to import new data, create a query in it, then design a report and email it in PDF format. Data Edition provides a set of tools to view, edit and analyze data, design data reports and automate report delivery. To import data, click the corresponding icon on the start page. Select the import format and the path to save a file. Select a database connection, a schema, and a table for import. Preview the data, apply required options, and adjust data formats. The file content is automatically mapped to the table columns. You can clean the mapping and remap data manually. Select an import mode and set error handling rules. Start import. Now let's find the imported data. It's simple with defined object window located on the start page. Type the data stream, select search table data and specify object types. Here are the results. You can quickly navigate to the data or to a certain object in Database Explorer. Now let's create a query. Click the Query Builder icon to open the diagram. Drag and drop the tables from Database Explorer. Select Table Columns. Specify aliases for them. Add Group by Conditions. And execute the query. Here is data in the grid. And here is the query text. To create a report based on data, click the Report Designer icon on the toolbar. Set Report Type Columns to Display. Add Group Levels. Set Summary Options. Specify Layout, Appearance, and Title for the report. Here is our result. Apply styles to highlight data in the report. Now preview the report. When the report is ready, you can export it into the required format and send it by email. Specify export options and click OK. Download dbForge Studio for SQL Server Data Edition and test its benefits by yourself. Thank you for watching.